New information now about an hours-long standoff Saturday in Fort Wayne. Police were called to the 2100 block of St. Mary's Avenue for a domestic dispute early that morning. They say a witness called 911 reporting a man dragging a woman who was screaming for help into a house. Officers were able to safely get that woman out. The man arrested, 28-year-old Michael Barlow, faces two felony charges. His first hearing in the case is scheduled for tomorrow.